And welcome back, guys, to episode 22 of my Diamond Nuzlocke Challenge. Now, where we left off, we were just training up for the gyms, that's right. And, yeah. I think the sound might be a bit too loud there, so I'll have to play with that editing. So, yeah. I'll probably just speed this up a little bit too, because it's not pretty much out here. But sadly, being a Nuzlocke, training is sort of required a little bit. Probably just do two gym battles back to back, really. Yes. Because we've got the water gym in this town. And then we completely bypass the fighting gym. Because we lost Mr. Zoloft, which was a bit of a pain, really. I'm sure we'll find other ways to counter it. So, by now, the Minecraft video I recorded with my friend Sam will probably be up. So, pretty good. Probably see some more of that. Sorry about the length on that video. We lost track of time there. But, yeah. I think I already listed the last one. Other things you'll likely to see. Such as maybe a little bit of Pokémon online or vampires. More Minecraft. But just playing here at the moment. Just be recording whenever I feel like playing, I guess. And whenever no one else is around. It's a bit hard to record here really. So my house is always incredibly loud. Which is why most of my stuff's recorded at night. However, as you can see again today, we've got a nice daytime recording. So maybe we should be checking out new routes, see if we can find them today. Actually, that's a good idea. New route. Let's hit it up. Who's most likely to not kill someone? Actually, I'll go to Manus Games because he gets sent. Cool. I'd also like to catch a river. I'm not sure how to get out of those holes. I'm gonna smash the keys. That's really annoying. Is there something in there or what's the purpose of that? Oh yeah, there's an item over there. It's better be the best item ever. I seem to have lost the ability to click this stupid little app thing. Oh, it's a bit annoying that you can't see the screen actually. Must forget that. Well, for anyone who's played Diamonds, with that watch thing, all the different app things for it. One of them is like an item radar. Although I give up. Unless that's a rare candy, it just isn't worth it. Okay, free. Bring you back to finding a new Pokemon. And grabbing some berries. So there's berries at every new route. Is that a bike path? I believe it is. Let's bypass that guy for now while we look for a Pokemon. And it's a course it's Pikachu. So many Pikachu. And the barrel, so glad we caught one of those now, so it doesn't count for this route again. And a Wooper. Okay. I mean, I don't really want it at all. Because I've already got the two water Pokemon. And the best, which is my Shellos, water and ground as well, so. Guess I'll catch it, but I don't. Just go back up. Now, what are we going to call it? Let's call him... Big Whoop. Because we don't care. Creature isn't part flying, is it? Oh, I'll switch just in case. I'm not entirely sure. He's leering. Well, now super effective moves for that. So electric Pokemon are no longer an issue. I really like some flying Pokemon. The best ones to learn rain. That's probably beneficial, actually. What's he got? Water Pulse, Mud Bomb, Hidden Power, and Harden. I think I'll get rid of Harden. Sweet. That's random now. Toxic. Huh. I'll almost definitely use that at some point. Why is this a swamp? Yeah. Of course I missed. I should use area. It's also super effective. And is it part flying? No, just grass. I'm going to aerial ice for no reason. That's right, we have been training the gym with the side tracks. Seeing if we could catch something good. Ah, these stupid marshes. Is there a better way to get through these? If there is, can you just leave something in the comments? Because I'm sure that you wouldn't care. Not very effective. Okay, is it part ground as well? It is. So cool. Water attacks and neutral. We need an electric Pokemon to take out Gyarados and other things. Because I'm 100% sure that the gym is gonna have Gyarados. I'm really sick of Gyarados. And everything flying. Because Gyarados can somehow fly. Chinese dragons wiggling through the air. Well, it's not even how it works, it just gets flying typing just to be a pain. What is this house? Technical machine inside. Sweet. Our big sister collects shards. She says they remind her of a place she worked on. What do you work that has shards? 10 shards of the same color. MC, Sinnoh News Net. Oh, this is Sinnoh News Net. Sinnoh News Network's crew is gathering news from all over Sinnoh. Right time for them to say Sinnoh. I'm really not even sure it's worth reading. Back to that item one. I assume we can get to it to the house, but we can't. I'm veering so far away. These are all fishermen. Ooh. Best only has water moves. Everything's a Gyarados in this game. Wow, Nuzlocke takes him so well now. Still doesn't deal much damage though. Several curses again. Unless the gym leader is standing that sort of level, we've got that in the back. But I doubt it is. Okay, let's get this item then. Ah, don't even tell me that the trees. Oh, I can't jump over that. I'm really heaps far away. I just ran through this trial. Is this a new route? Nope. Still 112. Is this entire thing route 12 then? So good. You really need fly. There we go. So far ahead. Let's go back and get the four third badges. Best is level 23. Can you level 20? That's way too soon. Level 26. Ah, yes, X Scissor. I forgot about that. Ah, it's so good. I'm gonna get rid of Fury Cutter or Leech Fight. Both are pretty much useless. I'm gonna get Fury Cutter. This takes like 5 hits of Fury Cutter to equal 1. X Scissor. Probably not even have any good 4. Doesn't hit every time anyways. Looks like a job for the best. Wow, that did nothing. Level 30, you will evolve. And then it'll be ground typing as well, so it's just water and ground typing is a great combination. It's lose a little bit to set to grass, but no one really cares about grass, but how are these bypassing these stupid men? Wrong move. Actually, sex is there. Where's a barbage? Terrible. How'd this go? Nope. Oh god. Thank you. actually, they can get me the heck. Probably could have killed me. A bit stupid there. Oh. This Mantis Cam is just tearing it up now. Silverwind, that's another bug move actually. Check it out. And 60 power. That's effective. Yeah, raising defense though. Oh, I still win. Raise all the stats up, that's so much better. No, but it's special. Power 60, 500 PP. Not worth it. Not as good special attack. That's what I really need, I need a special attack. She doesn't care with that accident. 50, 83, wow. 14, I'm chancing. 79, 33. Actually, the best has a decent special attack. Will when it falls in. Okay, let's get out of this joint. I'm sure this can't be the right way to get out. It's so stupid. What is she even doing? Righto. Makes sense. I'm just gonna sit and drown in mud. Possibly get off there. Oh, you just walk under there? Oh, that's stupid. X special, really? That's what I'm remember it for. And what do you know? The time's got past me again. It's 18 minutes. Just keep recording until we get back to town. Pays to have a bug type. The only thing that really counters it's like I take it up here. Tail whip. So it barely even has a tail. How could it possibly whip you? Pretty sure it's impossible. This tree looks like a goddamn surprise. Okay. That's useless to me. Get all the vibes. Just give this zinc to someone. Raises special defense. Who do we want to give it to? I think, either Nuzlocke or Chansey. Salt on the trailer. Who's got the best already? 56, 77. Alright, it's got a couple of levels on it. Chansey's still yet to evolve. Yeah, I'll give it to Chansey. Cool. And on that, I will end the episode there. So, catch you guys.